My name is Hanna Jubran. This is my fifth year exhibiting at Clayton. It's a wonderful opportunity for me and for the community to be able to explore a new concept, new ideas in town, and I'll thank the city for doing this. This sculpture that you're viewing right now is called Earth, Water, Fire, Wind. This is from a series of work that I have representing actually the four elements, driven from a Greek mythology, that the four elements are earth, water, fire, wind. And especially at this point, when it combined with the three-dimensional space, I consider time as the fifth element. So you can see the red represents earth, the blue water, and the wind, actually the elements that rotate or move with the wind. So this is my concept about my piece. I hope you sit back, look at it, enjoy it, envision your new sculpture in downtown. Hopefully somebody will buy it this year. You can edit that.